if the attack is abundant enough, if there's enough beetles to overtake the tree, they can do it in less than a year, easily.
Up and down the Front Range, the mountain pine beetle is chewing its way through trees, mostly Scotch and Ponderosa pine.
We see it everywhere from Fort Collins all the way down to the Springs.
And it's now expanded its species selection, putting other trees on the menu, including a variety of pines that make for beautiful landscapes in the city. Some property owners have lost trees that are about 200 years old.
It really hurts when you lose one that's a trophy tree like that.
Now, people who live in the high country are getting pretty used to seeing the damage that a pine beetle can cause. But folks here in the metro area don't quite know what to look for. What you want to keep an eye open for is something that looks like this, sort of this popcorn manifestation along this tree.
The little critters usually attack the trunk of the tree about 10 to 15 feet above the ground. But you can fight back.
There are trunk applications that you can do with synthetic insecticides.
You can also use pheromone patches and crushed crustacean shells that improve the tree's natural defenses.
And then there's also a new product that's actually a direct injection into the tree.
But you have to act fast. Once you start seeing the first signs of damage to your trees, the mountain pine beetle can destroy it in 6 months to a year.
It takes a tremendous amount of time to reestablish what you've lost.
Now you can do those home remedies on your own, but the best advice is to call the experts. In Arvada, Tamara Banks, Channel 2 News.